o'clock. We're not open till then.
Maybe not at all.
Josh?
You have any idea who did this to him?
I only see voices.
He came back to help rebuild this neighborhood, and he could use our help.
But he's not here, and I'm not going to let you search this place.
I'm going to push you to the breaking point. Now, you can count on that.
Lovely day, officer, lovely day!
Knight Rider, a shadowy flight into the dangerous world of a man who does not exist. Michael Knight, a young loner on a crusade to champion the cause of the innocent, the helpless, the powerless, in the world of criminals who operate above the law.
Pretty good, Josh. But I bet you never thought you'd rebuild your old neighborhood.
Me and Charlie can just get them started. They could put it all together again.
Traffic jams.
I don't like taking carbon monoxide into my system either. Try to relax.
Yeah, you tell them, kid. We are air conditioned, slurping on cherry flavored bubbles and tapped into a Charlie Connors live rehearsal. Life is sweet, Michael.
Yeah, talk about sweet. We are supposed to be in Detroit. We are 400 miles out of our way, so you can visit your old neighborhood and Bonnie can wear out her credit cards on Michigan Avenue.
And to catch the Charlie Connors opening.
Oh, whose side are you on anyway?
I'm also a fan of Mr. Connors.
And you're also part of our alibi if Devin finds out.
I don't know if I like being an alibi. By the way, what is it?
We don't know yet, but you're a part of it.
Hey, listen, Michael, you turn it up just a little bit.
More?
Yeah. Now tell me, is that sweet?
Yeah, that's sweet.
I'm headed for the storeroom, Josh. Stay away from my inventory.
Yes, Josh, you always were my greatest fan.
The first show is at 8 o'clock. We're not open till then.
Maybe not at all.
Josh, what's going on, Josh?
Michael, this doesn't sound like part of the rehearsal.
You're right, Kit.
All right, let's get there.
Josh, where are you? Josh, I can help you. Josh, anybody? Josh, where are you? Just make noise.
Photograph everything you can.
Just go find Josh.
He's over here, Michael.
Okay, how do we do this?
Just walk. I'll grab an elbow.
Okay, okay.
I can do that myself.
Yeah, I bet you can. Come on. Okay, right there.
How does he look?
He took a bad beating. Kit, get an ambulance here right away.
Charlie, you have any idea who did this to him? You'll have to talk to Josh. I only see voices.
You tell that story to a mule, he'd probably kick you.
Feels like that's what happened. You see a mule leaving my place?